and doing these and taking these pictures and meeting these women, I have been so inspired and so floored by the amount of, just the amount their stories can reach people and touch people's lives and change their minds and have you look at a body that you thought you knew in a completely different light.
I see a colorful future where skin don't define any human and stars are the only thing shooting, shooting.
When you watch like all these magazine ads, all these like television commercial ads, like you see like the same prototype for a body, and like, I mean, it's great and it's fine, but it's not the norm.
Being able to see an exhibit of women who are looking powerful and loving their bodies or just showing off a part of their body is really inspiring and empowering.
So I started the Everybody Photo Project because I believe every body has a story to tell. That's not just a catchy line, I really do believe that.
And powerful. There's so much strength in you and me. Powerful, a breath away from victory. I matter, you matter, we matter. I matter, you matter, we matter.
I've thought it's very powerful in all images. When you read the story, it's just like moving to see all that information.
I mean, this project has meant so much to me, and it's meant so much to some of these women. They told me, so I've just been so lucky to have these women. I'm so grateful that they wanted me to share their story.
There's so much strength.